I must say that this is an amazing campaign, but it is because we have confidence to address issues. And I think cleanliness, in my view, I have had the opportunity of serving as Dean Administration, which means that you start with toilets. One of the first things that we did was to improve toilets in our campus. First things, one of the first things we did. And the reason why cleanliness is very important is because cleanliness is not a simple matter. Now, all of us think that it's a menial job. It is actually a very large project management problem. All of you learn operations. We all know vision and mission. But we don't understand, no vision, no mission translates as our country is facing. Now, we all talk about brilliance at individual levels, right? We are brilliant Indians. But as a collectivity, we have failed. Do we agree or not? I mean, if you look at, if we try to add our brilliance, as a collective, we have not been able to perform. I think Clean India campaign is the first ever national challenge as to how our collective intellect, managerial abilities of not just collecting and eliminating waste, but looking at each part of that what we call as value chain, right? How do we manage a chain from concept to completion? I think this has been a big issue in this country, and we want to see whether we, as great managers, can start with illiterate people who cannot read or write, and I can promise you they understand and have better common sense than many of us, including me. How can we mobilize this entire country, which has a very complex strata, to deliver a national statement? And 2019, in my view, is a huge challenge. It's a huge challenge. And if we make this happen, I think it is a great tribute to ourselves.
If you do segregation, we can actually dispose of waste at individual level, at household level itself. It can be done at the community level, like what we are doing here, so that you need not, you know, send anything outside the campus, you know, except for few things which you will not be able to handle. But then those are, you know, again segregated enough that they can be handled effectively. For example, the plastics, you know, if they are, you know, clean and neat, and somebody can take it and recycle it and so on. So it should be reusable or recycled, you know, dry waste, which can be handled by many other people. So it is there, you know, where we need to really act upon and see what we can do, you know, in order to come up with a model where we do not become a burden on the society.
Sahas is a waste management company. We are an NGO and a private limited. We are a social enterprise working with waste for the last 13 years in Bangalore. So we have been doing a waste management in IMB for the past 5 years. While our respected Prime Minister has launched this program today and visions that in the next 5 years he is looking for a clean India, we are already having a head start that we started 5 years back at IMB.
Waste management plant. It's a unique building which we have constructed in consultation with Sahas. Eco-friendly building with all the stone walls, natural ventilation, central courtyard, where you have the greenery, flowers, everything, which the workers also can have a change while they are working. And the machineries which we have put there is, one is the organic waste converter, which is a pulverizer. The food waste, which is collected from the campus, gets pulverized, and we mix it with the leaf waste. The leaf waste is also shredded in the machine into small pieces and get mixed with the food waste, and then it goes to the composite pits and gets converted it as manure. And we also have a chopper machine which cuts all the tree branches, big branches, into small pieces, and again it is converted into manure.
As a responsible human being, I hereby take a pledge to do my bit to contribute to the environment. I pledge to restrict the use of paper and plastic waste. Instead, strive to use washable utensils. To throw waste in appropriate waste collection bins. To turn off water tap when I am not using it. Not to waste food. To turn off lights and fans when I leave a room. Finally, I pledge to live in harmony with the environment through thoughtful consumption of resources and reduction in undue wastage.